Mag-budget yan veto si Mayor Maria Isabel Benclima Cusalasar ay kada re-enacted budget si tiene este appropriated budget el año 2020. Esa cosa ya explica el mismo vice-alcalde Atty. Romel Agan na entrevista este martes aga.
EMEDIA Mo! Akel mga line items yan veto si Mayor ke tiene appropriation na 2020 budget re-enacted le. For those items appearing Chenepondo na 2020 budget, they are considered re-enacted. For those noy na 2020 budget, dol takay, dol zero at lakida.
EMEDIA Mo! Asigun kun Vice Mayor Agan, base na karta, taalkansa na 12 diferentes budget, kaya man revise el konseho, el yaman veto si Mayor Be.
EMEDIA Mo! So, este na 12, may pwede man override, cheque anay, si Chene bale appropriation in the 2020 budget, si Chene re-enacted kel budget. Si kwanto la amount del 2020, amo kal el pwede usa next year.
Okay.
Si noy le na 2020, kay vetoed le, noy man override, zero le keda.
EMEDIA Mo! No hay también aseguramiento en los demás mga revisions ya hace el consejo que no hay man veto si mayor kay subject pa este na review the Department of Budget and Management Office.
EMEDIA Mo! Pero no, si pregunta conmigo, debe, si tiene man mga ansi na suggestion for a revision in the budget, alya pa lang na preparation del budget during the technical budget hearing, kasi naman kami representative Committee on Appropriation Chair, alam pa lang, asya ila entra. Para kwando man finalize el budget, pwede man consider City Hall, si Abel City, oh, okay te, pwede te. So, hindi ba asya ila cambia? Alam pa lang, kasi naman, tasinta man si Councilor de la Cruz na Local Finance Committee. So maybe for next year, if they have suggestions, alam pa lang, asya ila entra suggestion. Para pwede man consider el executive.
EMEDIA Mo!